Hi, it's Friday, so let's chill and do something easy today. If this is your first time here and you want to learn front-end and JavaScript, start right now by subscribing and don't forget to turn on the subtitles. Let's solve today kata complementary DNA. Deoxyribonucleic acid DNA is a chemical found in the nucleus of cells and carries the instructions for the development and functioning of living organisms. If you want to know more, now, not this time, in DNA strings, symbol A and T are complements of each other, S, C, and G. You have function with one side of the DNA. You need to get the other complementary side. DNA strands is never empty or there is no DNA at all. More simple examples. Okay, DNA strands A, T, T, G, C, return, T, A, A, C, G. Okay, let's try. I have a function and okay. Let's start with creation of a dictionary that will be used to replace this string. So for A it returns T, for T it returns A, for C it returns G, for G it returns C. And now return DNA and replace all the symbols as following. I need to split this string into characters and then map over them. Split current element should be replaced from dictionary. So if this symbol equals A, then it returns T, and in this new array, a new element will be replaced. But dictionary is not a function, it's an object. So I need square brackets and then join them. Let's try. Yes, that works. Okay, now instead of dictionary, let's use a replace method and regular expressions. For that, don't need this dictionary. And I need to return DNA and replace, for example, A globally to T. By the way, the input string always contains only uppercase symbols, and I will look for uppercase symbols and then replace it by lowercase symbols because I search for symbols using case-sensitive approach, and these small symbols will not be replaced by further iterations. So the next iteration will replace T globally to A, then the same for C to G, and then G to C, and then I need to convert that into uppercase. Let's try this approach. Yes, it works. Now, let's combine these two approaches using replace method and dictionary, because replace method can take a callback function to replace elements. That means I need remove this now. I need to take each element and replace it with the function. So current element should be replaced by this array. I mean this dictionary. So wrap it. And now takes current element from this dictionary. And let's try this solution. Yes, it works. I like it.
My code is available on GitHub. Documentation is available in the internet. Follow the links if you're eager to get more. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, subscribe to the channel and watch other episodes. Thanks for watching and dive deeper.